Hey, hello everyone. This is Professor Nilesh Anandwani from NEET CET exam preparation, welcoming you from bottom of my heart. I have already uploaded the answer key of a CSIR NEET part A section for the 20 MCQ, and right now I am going to upload the answer key of a CSIR NEET part B from the life science subject, and this will be the 50 questions. This exam was held on 15th December 2019, first time online examination in India. So guys, if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. बहुत से लोग तो क्या हजारों लोग से वीडियोस देखते हैं और सब्सक्राइब नहीं करते. सब्सक्राइब करने में आपका कुछ नुकसान नहीं होता, सिर्फ जिस बंदे ने आपके लिए ये वीडियो बनाया है, जिस बंदे ने आपके लिए ये वीडियो बनाने की मेहनत की हुई है, सिर्फ उसको उसका फ़ायदा होता है. तो अगर आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर देते तो मेरे आने वाले हर नए वीडियो आप तक पहुंचेंगे और मेरी मेहनत भी सफल होगी. जैसे हम टीचर्स को फीस देते हैं, गुरु दक्षिणा देते हैं, तो मेरी गुरु दक्षिणा सब मतलब ऐसा ही है. प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन. तो हम आगे बढ़ते हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज रिलेटेड टू मॉलिकुलर क्लोनिंग प्रोसीजर इज इनकरेक्ट. Five overhangs restricted DNA fragment can blunt ended by cleano polymerase but not by DNS one. A DNA fragment obtained as null fragments may be ligated at the SAL one site in a vector to prevent self ligation of vector digested. Alkaline phosphatase enzyme is used to remove phosphate group from the end of fragment. Alpha complementation of blue white screening may produce blue colored recombinant colonies containing clone fragments in case of translation fusion with a beta galactosidase gene. Let's see the answer. Answer of this question is C, to prevent self ligation of vector. Question number second. In a lake reducing population of a fish which feeds on plankton was followed by decline in the rate of primary productivity. This is consistent with which of the following hypothesis regarded that regulation primary productivity? Bottom of control, eutrophication, top down control, tropical pyramid. So answer is 3, top down control. Question number 3, which of the following factor is known to be involved in postponing programmed cell death in serial aleurone until endosperm mobilization is complete? Gibberellic acid, abscisic acid, acidic pH of vacuole, cyclic guanosine monophosphate, mediate signal transduction pathway. So answer will be, I think, B, abscisic acid means second. Friends, ये जो भी answer की मैं दे रहा हूँ, this answer की is from the CSIR NEET. This is not my answer की. This is from CSIR NEET. Question number 4. While screening an EMS mutagenized population of a plant, a researcher identified a mutant with reduced gibberellic acid sensitivity. Which one of the following protein is most likely to be defective in the mutant? Sucrose non-fermenting related kinase 2, constitutive triple response 1, phytochrome interacting factor, coronative intensive 1. So answer is 3, phytochrome interacting factor. Question number 4. Which of the following statement is true regarding amino acid? Proline has high propensity to form alpha helix in globular protein. Both isoleucine and threonine can exist as diastomers. Side chain PK aspartic acid is more than the side chain of a PK of glutamic acid. The you can say psi dihedral angle of a proline is more restricted than the dihedral angle. Answer is B. Question number 6. Which of the following show complete metamorphosis in all three orders? So I think answer will be 1. Yes, Celepteron, Dipteron and Hemipteron. Question number 7. In a neuron, protein and membranes are primarily synthesized in cell body. These materials must be transported down to exon to synaptic region using microtubule in an enterograde fashion. Such axonal transport is directed by dynein and kinases and myosin. Answer is B, kinesin. Question number 8. Two strains of a mice which are genetically identical except for single genetic locus or region are said to be synergic, allogenic, congenic, heterogenic. Answer will be C. Congenic means third. Which of the following plant has this combination of key plant traits? Sporophyte dominant in the life cycle, vascular tissue and lack of seeds. Mosses, ferns, cycads, monocots. Answer will be B. Ferns. Question number 10. In a summer squash, white color fruit, capital W is dominant over yellow color small w, and disc shape phenotype, capital W is dominant over spear shape phenotype small d. Determine the genotype of the parent. If the cross between white spear cross with the white spear gives 3/4 white and spear and 1/4 yellow spear. Answer is B, this one combination. Question number 11. Which of the following was recently reported to first mammal to have become extinct as a result of a climatic change? Bramble K. Malloms, Malins rubiocola, Gentic River Dolphin, Plantainsita gangestica, Malaga Giant Rat, Hypogeums antimena, Tapanuli organtum, Pongo tamanuliensis. Think A. Brancels, K. Malloms, Malliomas rubicola. Question number 12. The sodium independent iodide chloride transporter is named as mangalin, pandarin, transferrin, prestin. Answer is B. Pandarin. Question number 13. Readers of histone modification include sun domain protein, back domain protein, pars domain protein, tundra domain protein. So answer is D. Tundra domain protein. Some statement regarding the process of autophagy are given below. Autophagy occur when the cells obtain aggregated protein. Autophagosome fuse with any organelle. Autophagosomes is a single membrane structure. Autophagosomes fuse with a lysosome to form an autophagolysosome. Which of the following combination of above statement is correct? Answer is D. DN1. Question number 15. Which of the following regulatory protein can act as a positive or negative regulator and binding to the same DNA element? LEC repressor, lambda repressor, ERA-C protein, TRP repressor, tryptophan receptor. Answer is B. Lambda receptor. Which of the following is not true in the process of acclimatization to high altitude? Respiratory alkalosis, increase 2-3 DPG in RBC. Rise in pH of cerebrospinal fluid, increase cytochrome oxidase in tissue. Answer is C. Rise in pH of cerebrospinal fluid. An interaction where the actor or recipient both suffer cost is referred as altruism, cooperation, mutualism, spite. Answer will be spite. D means 4. Okay, during the exponential phase of growth, no NT and N define the initial population of number. Population number at a time T and the number of generation in time T respectively, then answer is 3, this one. Question number 19, which of one of the following statement cannot be included while defining the fermentation process? Alcohol is formed from sugar residue, requires an electron transport chain, utilize an organic compound as a final electron acceptor, produce lactic acid in oxygen deprived muscle. Answer is B. Required an electron transport system. Guys, please main fir se request karta hu, niche diye hue red button pe subscribe pe click kar dijiye aur मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लो। चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकन दबाइए ताकि मेरी आने वाली हर वीडियो आपके सामने आए। आप जैसे यहाँ पे ऊपर देख रहे हो क्वेश्चन नंबर 19 और यहाँ पे दिया हुआ 21-70। एक्चुअली जब हम ऑनलाइन पेपर देते हैं तो बी सेक्शन शुरू कहाँ से होता है? क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 से लेके 70 तक। और यहाँ पे जब हमें पेपर मिला हुआ है क्वेश्चन पेपर, तो वहाँ पे दिया हुआ है क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 से 50, तो ये जो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 होता है इसमें ये समझ लो 21 है, और क्वेश्चन नंबर जो 50 होगा इसमें वो समझ लो 70 है, तो डजंट मैटर, कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता इन चीज़ों से। क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, द सेल्स ऑफ इनर सेल मास ऑफ अ ब्लास्टोसिस्ट स्टेज मेमेलियन एम्ब्रियो आर टोटिपोटेंट प्लूरोपोटेंट मल्टीपोटेंट यूनिपोटेंट। Let's see, answer is B, pluripotent. Match the following vitamin with corresponding pathological condition arising from their deficiency. Vitamin A से night blindness होता है, vitamin D से subdermal hemorrhagic होगा, और vitamin K से rickets होगा, B 12 से pernicious anemia. तो A का night blindness, A का C सभी में है, तो देखते हैं थर्ड ए का सी, सेकंड बी का ए का सी और बी का ए परनेशियस एनीमिया, डी का सबडर्मल करेक्ट, और फोर्थ के का रिकेट्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, इंटरेक्शन एनर्जी बिटवीन टू अपोजिट चार्जेस सेपरेटेड बाय 3 angstrom इन वैक्यूम इज 500 kJ पर मोल, द इंटरेक्शन एनर्जी बिटवीन दिस टू चार्जेस इन वाटर विल बी क्लोजेस्ट टू, इट विल बी डी। 23, व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग ऑफ सम ऑफ 9 फ्रॉम द साइमल्टेनियस थ्रोइंग टू डाइस, तो आंसर इसका 3, 1/9। क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, नाइडेरियंस आर, सो नाइडेरियन मोस्ट प्रोबेबली दे आर डिप्लोब्लास्टिक एनिमल विद मेड्यूसा एज वन ऑफ द बेसिक बॉडी फॉर्म्स बी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 25, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग लिपिड सोल्यूबल हार्मोन कैन इंटरेक्ट विद अ सेल सरफेस रिसेप्टर, प्रोजेस्टेरोन एस्ट्राडियोल थायरोक्सिन प्रोस्टाग्लैंडिन, सो आंसर इज डी प्रोस्टाग्लैंडिन। प्रोस्टाग्लैंडिन इज ऑल्सो द वन काइंड ऑफ हार्मोन which is generally produced by male as well as female, from male produced from seminal vesicle which increase the softness of female body when this semen enter into the male from male to female body. Question number 26, which one of the following does not use RNA sequencing, mapping, transcription, initiation site, long non-coding RNA profiling, alternative polyadenylation profiling and mammalian epigenome sequencing. So let's see, answer is 26. Question number 27, vascular wilt are widespread in destructive plant disease. The symptoms of this disease are primarily caused by clogging xylem vessel, phloem vessel, stomata, hydrothorax. Answer is A, xylem vessel. Question number 28, agrobacterium tumefaciens is frequently used as a vector to create transgenic plant under the laboratory condition. Agrobacterium, the mediated plant transformation does not require. Host plant gene, bacterial type 4 secretion system. VIR gene, opion catabolism gene. So the answer is D, opion catabolism gene. Question number 29, which of the following hormone is responsible for mobilizing calcium from the bone and increasing urinary excretion of phosphate? Calcitonin, angiotensin second, parathormone, vasopressin. Answer is C, means third, parathormone. Question number 30, phosphoenol pyruvate sugar phototransferase system transport a variety of a sugar into bacteria E. coli. PTS consists of all this. During this process, the sugar molecule phosphorylated by direct transport of phosphate group from. Answer is third. Question number 31, the amino acid side chain of the 4 histone in the nucleosome are subjected to remarkable variety of post-translation modifications such as phosphorylation, acetylation, methylation. Which one of the following post-translation marks on histone tail is usually associated with transcriptional repressor? Answer is second, methylation of H3K9. 32 नंबर क्वेश्चन है, उसका आंसर है ए, 33 in electron microscopy to detect specific macromolecule or structure such as spindle pole body. The frequently used procedure is to couple secondary antibody with Alexa 568, Cis5, CY5, gold particle, osmium tetroxide. Answer is third, gold particle. Question number 34. In a form of a stress response, bacteria synthesize group of a protein called stress protein or heat-shaped protein, such as DNAK, DNAZ, GROEL, GROES, and GRPE, DNAK, and ATP binding protein, which attach to newly synthesized polypeptide in conjugation with DNG. Which one of the following statement correctly states that steps in subsequent process protein folding, the affinity of DNK polypeptide increase upon hydrolysis of ATP to ADP. DNG is exchange factor that replace ADP with ATP in DNK. ATP hydrolysis is required for the phosphorylation of DNG. ATP hydrolysis is required for phosphorylation of GRP. Answer is 1. Affinity of DNK. Question number 35. The tDNA region of a TI plasmid Agrobacterium tumefaciens harbor two genes, X and Y. Mutation of genes X produce a rooty tumor while mutation of Y gene produce shoot in the tumor. Based on the above information, which of the following statement is correct? Gene X encode auxin and gene Y encode cytokinin. Gene X encode cytokinin, gene Y encode auxin. Gene X and gene Y both encode auxins. Gene X encode opines while gene Y encodes cytokinin. Answer is B. Gene X encode cytokinin, gene Y encode auxins. Which of the following statement is related to transcription and process of mRNA is correct? Sorry, incorrect pucha gaya. During prokaryotic transcription, DNA binding property of RNA polymerase is altered by sigma factor. In eukaryotic transcription synthesis of RNA, mRNA, small RNAs occur by RNA polymerase 1, 2, 3 respectively. Splicing observed in tRNA involves successive sequential cleavage and ligation reaction while pre-mRNA splicing proceeds through lariat formation. mRNA is with a premature stop codon are degraded by nonsense mediated decay, and mRNA without an in and frame stop codon get accumulated and translated in the cytoplasm. Let's see guys, question answer is 4 for 36. Question number 37. Which one of the following is not a G protein coupled receptor? Epinephrine receptor, transferrin receptor, glucagon receptor, thyroid stimulating hormone receptor. So answer is second, transferrin receptor. Question number 38. Which one of the following is synaptic vesicle protein is involved in tethering of vesicle to cytoskeletal system in nerve terminus? Synaptotagmin, synapsin, synaptophysin, synaptobrevin. Answer is B. Synapsin. My second. In context of a DNA methylation, which one of the following statement is false? Generally, methylation occurs on the third carbon position of cytosine converted into 3-methylocytosine. Maintenance of methylotransferase acts constitutively as hemimethylated site and convert them into fully methylated site. During mammalian gametogenesis, the genomic methylation pattern are erased in primordial germ cell. Replication converts a fully methylated site to hemimethylated site. Answer is A. Genetic methylation occur on third carbon position of cytosine to convert it to 3-methylocytosine. Question number 40. Which one of the following reaction takes place during the reduction phase of Kelvin-Benson cycle? Ribose 1,5-bisphosphate to 3-phosphoglycerate. 1,3-bisphosphoglycerate to glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. 3-dihydroxyacetone phosphate to fructose 1,6-bisphosphate. Ribulose 5-phosphate to ribulose 1,5-phosphate. Answer is second. 1,3-bisphosphoglyceride to glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate. Question number 41. Friends, please मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए और बेल आइकन को दबा दीजिए. प्लीज प्लीज रिक्वेस्ट है मेरी. एंड आपको पूरे के पूरे क्वेश्चन के आंसर यहाँ पे सिंपल तरीके से बता दिए हुए हैं. अभी आपको यूजीसी सीएसआर के जो आंसर की आई हुई है, अगर वो देखने में आपको कोडिंग करने में डिफिकल्टी जा रही है तो आप डायरेक्टली यूट्यूब पे देख सकते हो हमारा वीडियो. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, मेरी मेहनत को सराहो. 41 नंबर क्वेश्चन. इंटरेक्टिंग जीन्स विच आर इन्वॉल्व इन द प्रोड्यूसिंग कंटिन्यूस वेरिएशन इन फिनोटाइप इन अ पॉपुलेशन आर नोन एज कॉन्स्टिट्यूट. कोडोमिनेंट जीन, सुडोजीन, अलील जीन, QTLS. आंसर इज डी, QTLS. विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पार्ट ऑफ अ रूट इज इन्वॉल्व इन परसीविंग ग्रेविटी. क्वेसेंट सेंटर, एंडोडर्मिस, रूट कैप, इलोगेशन जोन. आंसर इज थर्ड, रूट कैप. In what respect does the genome of a slow-acting retrovirus differ from those of transducing virus? They cannot activate nearby cellular proto-oncogenes after integration into genome of host cell. They lack an oncogene. They exclude mouse memory tumor virus. They have acquired mutation during acquisition of an oncogene. Well, answer is second, they lack oncogene. Question number 44. Which of the following plant has a bisporic 8-nucleated bipolar embryo sac development? Onthera, Penia, Plumago, Allium. So answer is D, Allium. Means 4. The ratio of variance male mating successive V male to variance female V mating success pura state se related hai. Direct answer dekh lete hain. Answer 3rd. For the bacterial growth, the single cell elongates in a size before it divide into two in a process called binary fission during cell growth. The new peptidoglycan synthesis are required along with hydrolysis of bond linking to an old peptidoglycan chain. New peptidoglycan synthesis is required, but no hydrolysis of old peptidoglycan occur. The old peptidoglycan is completely degraded and replaced with a new synthesized longer polymer. A new synthesized peptidoglycan is utilized and deposit new layer of peptidoglycan in the cell wall. Let's see, answer is A, new peptidoglycan synthesis required along with hydrolysis of bond linking and old peptidoglycan chain. Question number 47. Centroileocytal egg shows superficial cleavage, displays radial cleavage, bilateral cleavage, discoid cleavage. Answer is A, superficial cleavage. 48. A researcher sample in individual randomly from population of black bucks and identifies their sex. The number of female in the sample follows an exponential distribution, binomial distribution, Poisson distribution or normal distribution. Answer is B, a binomial distribution. Question number 49. If you inject a mouse with a radioactive material of an current activity of a 256 BQ, what will be the activity after the completion of a 6 half-life? So answer will be A, 4 BQ. Last question. The frequency of a homozygosity in the diploid population is 0.68. Assuming that population is in Hardy-Weinberg's equilibrium, the frequency of the two allele are. So it will be second, 0.2 to 0.8. So friends, it was answer key of a CSIR NEET Part B Life Science 50 question from which was held on 15 December 2019. अगर आपने अभी भी मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो चैनल को छोड़ने से पहले, वीडियो को ख़त्म करने से पहले प्लीज़ मेरे चैनल को नीचे दिए हुए बटन, रेड बटन पे दबा दीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए और बेल आइकन दबा दीजिए. थैंक यू सो मच.